आप देख रहे हैं अर्थ प्रकाश। आइए नजर डालते हैं आज की कुछ खास खबर।
शनिवार को देश में नया इतिहास कायम हुआ, 5G सर्विस का आगाज हो गया है। प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी इंडिया मोबाइल कांग्रेस के 6th एडिशन में 5G सर्विस का शुभारंभ किया। पहले फेज में चंडीगढ़ समेत 13 शहर को कनेक्टिविटी मिलेगी। इसके बाद 5G को देश के हर हिस्से में पहुंचाया जाएगा। प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने 4G सर्विस का आगाज करते हुए कहा है कि टेक्नोलॉजी एक नशे जैसा ही है, लिहाजा इसका इस्तेमाल सही तरीके से करें। इन दिनों देश में 200 से अधिक मोबाइल बनाने वाली कंपनियां हैं। पहले हम मोबाइल का आयात कर रहे थे और आज निर्यात कर रहे हैं।
The steps taken to fast track India's march into the 5G era provide a compelling proof of our Prime Minister's determination. This is most heartening because 5G is much more than the next generation of connectivity technology. To my mind, it is a foundational technology that unlocks the full potential of other 21st century technologies like artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, robotics, blockchain, and metaverse. By harnessing the combined power of demography and digital technologies, India can become the world's leading digital society, setting a benchmark for simultaneously achieving the dual goals of acceleration of growth and inclusion in development. Acceleration of growth by making India a $40 trillion economy by 2047, up from $3 trillion today, and inclusion in development by increasing our per capita income rapidly to $20,000 from $2,000 per capita today. Therefore, it will not be an exaggeration to say that 5G is like a digital Kamdhenu, the heavenly cow that grants whatever we desire. The rollout of 5G in India is not an ordinary event in India's telecom history. It carries the keen expectations and the high aspirations of 1.4 billion Indians. With 5G, India will take longer and faster strides towards Sabka Digital Saath or Sabka Digital Vikas. India may have started a little late, but I want to assure all of you, we will finish first by rolling out 5G services across the length and breadth of India. And as an industry, we will ensure that we have the highest quality and the most affordable rates that anyone else has in the world. 5G and 5G-enabled digital solutions can bring affordable and high-quality education and skill development within the reach of common Indians. This will help young Indians realize their full potential by arming them with world-class capabilities and competencies so that they can earn more and make India globally competitive. Second, 5G can affordably deliver high-quality healthcare to rural and remote areas by turning existing hospitals into smart hospitals without much additional investment. This will make services of the best doctors digitally available anywhere in India, dramatically improve the speed and accuracy of diagnostics, and enable real-time clinical decision-making. All this will enhance health, wealth, and happiness of all Indians.
Taza updates aur badi khabron ke liye subscribe karein Arth Prakash TV aur bell icon dabana na bhulein.